Bye-bye, Bao Bao. Inside that FedEx box is Bao Bao, the giant panda, and she's on her way to China. You remember Bao Bao? She was born in 2013 at the National Zoo in D.C. Over the years, she's delighted Americans with her playful antics. But now it's time for us to say goodbye. Thousands have come to bid her farewell these last few days. Bao Bao even enjoyed a special goodbye ice cake. Sadly, her time as America's most popular giant panda is coming to an end. On Tuesday morning, Bao Bao was placed inside this huge FedEx crate with holes in it so she can breathe. Handlers have been placing Bao Bao inside the crate to get her adjusted to her surroundings for the long 16-hour flight aboard the Panda Express. And this is her packed lunch. 55 pounds of bamboo, 2 pounds of apples and pears, 2 sweet potatoes, and 10 gallons of water. Bon voyage, Bao Bao.